All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Yay! Ready to do this? Maybe we can get up there. Okay, now where? Let's finish this. Thanks, BD. Let's climb to the top.
Ah!
your turn to report fatalities. This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. It's the Jedi!
I got it!
No! Oh, no! Missed! Stay down! You're too quick! You're not! Don't get back up! To stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady. Yes, sir. Got one. Whew. Bet they didn't see that coming.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't...
Let's do this. You said it. Let's move forward. Brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that awful corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go.
This. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Might be spare parts over there. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Moves. charge this. Gonna need help here. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Better.
Jedi, over here.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
these refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? He said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Okay, back there, BD-1. Any ideas? There we go. Thanks. Oh, all right then. Something was in there. Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
back there?
What was that? He's there, right there. I've heard you. Get up here, hurry! What's he doing? The intruder is here!
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Someone else attacked flame beetles! They're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest!
I've lost visual contact.
Another kill!
Hey, BD-1!
You can't stand against us! You just keep slipping past! Oh no, now he looks mad.
Back up, I've got this.
Yeah! Got a scan? This way. Hey! What do we find? You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on. Something?
This is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. I got it. Watch yourself. No retreating. Stay on him.
Help.
Quick, stop him. My time to shine.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the... prisoners soon.
We can do this. I promise. I think it's sealed.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions, the better.
Hey, did you see that? Watch yourself! Stay with him. Hit him! Blast him again! How can we win?
Shifting to solely range tactics.
This needs power. No guards. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. We need to rendezvous with Saw.
Hi, BD-1. This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
Help me, BD.
Saw's up ahead.
What's that?
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Short jam! Won't budge, we're trapped!
Gotta get them out of there.
Fire! Target is blocked by attack.
Gonna need help here. That does the trick.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the course.
Seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Kashyyyk.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Kashyyyk says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeffo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always look at it, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. This thing needs your overcharge.
picking our next destination? Follow your instincts. Where to next, Cal?
Back to Zepho. Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found the Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
This thing.
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a cover.
Find any. Ready to go?